Hi, my name is Jared Papazian. I'm fighting World Series of Fighting here in Ontario, California, at the Citizens Bank Arena. I'm fighting a good friend of mine, John Robles. I respect him tremendously. He's a great fighter. He's 7-1. He's moving up in the ranks. And it was an opportunity I couldn't say no, so I had to take it. The matchup with John, stylistically, it's a perfect matchup. He's not great at anything, but he's good everywhere. The only thing I got to watch out for is his ground and pound, but I'm not too worried about that. No one's really gave me too many problems with strikes. Obviously, I feel like my advantage is the stand-up part. Everybody, once they get hit, they want to take me down. No one wants to stand and bang. Hopefully he does, you know, we'll see. I'm here at Alberto Crane's. This is my home gym. I've been working with Alberto on my jiu-jitsu. We're working with Ando Dermagian with my wrestling. Rick O'Kane on my stand-up. 2 weeks ago, I was over at Team Alpha Male getting some work over there with Dwayne Ludwig and all those guys over there. So just trying to get different looks. I was in the UFC. I lost 3 in a row. Right out after the UFC, I picked up a W against Terrion Ware, and then I picked up a fight against Brandon Bender. Lost by rear naked choke. I haven't been really happy since. I've been kind of depressed and wanting to get into a fight, but I made a deal with my manager that I was going to take time off and improve my skills, and then opportunities come. You have to roll with it. You know, I want to be back on top. I want to start making noise back in SoCal, throughout the whole United States, that I'm one of the top 30 fighters in the world. In order for me to do that, I have to start finishing fights. Can't let anything fights go to the judges anymore. I have to be devastating, and August 10th, you're gonna see that. You can run, you can hide, you can live, you can die. Put up your hands, rise up with me. And if you knew what I know, it would show, but you don't. So let's go, now let me show you what my eyes can see. Yeah. You can run, you can hide, you can live, you can die. Put up your hands, rise up with me. And if you knew what I know, it would show, but you don't. So let's go, now let me show you. You can check my fight out on worldseriesoffighting.com. I'm on the prelims, second fight. Look for fireworks, baby, August 10th. Come ride with me. Yeah. Come fly with me. Come ride with me.